A breadboard is like a playground for electronics, where you can snap in components and wires to bring circuits to life without soldering. Its grid of holes connects components, making it easy to test and tweak designs quickly and creatively. The breadboard is crafted from thermosetting phenolic resin, providing a sturdy base. Beneath its surface, metal strips lie in wait. As you pierce the board with component leads, they dive into these holes, making contact with the metal below, establishing an electric avenue for current to flow. Let's dive in without further ado and start our hands-on journey. Notice the LCD that's not lighting up. It's not broken, I assure you. Could it be a matter of the LCD's legs being of different lengths, or perhaps a wire is connected incorrectly? If you're leaning towards the leg length issue, then what do you think the long and short legs of the LCD signify? Let's unravel this illuminating mystery together. When wiring on a breadboard, remember this handy tip. Along the long edges, the power rails are connected vertically, while in the middle section, the lanes run horizontally. Picture this. We use a battery as our power source, cleverly connecting its positive and negative ends to the breadboard. Next, like fitting pieces of a puzzle, we string together the resistor and bulb, then draw a line from the bulb back to the positive. In doing so, we craft a complete circuit, allowing light to flow through our creation. Dive into the heart of our electrifying experiment, where light dances between brightness and shadows. As you journey through the video, witness the fascinating play of luminescence, a bulb that alternates between dazzling brilliance and mysterious dimness. But wait. There's a moment when the light surrenders to darkness. Why does the bulb suddenly lose its glow? Stay tuned, unravel the enigma, and be part of our quest to illuminate the secrets behind these luminous fluctuations. Let's light up our understanding piece by piece in this captivating adventure of circuits and surprises. Let's bring to life the magic of lighting up bulbs in a sequence. In this video, can you spot the moments when the red light shines brightly and when it dims? And why, at times, does it fail to light up even when properly connected? Drop a comment and let's unravel these mysteries together. Join us in this electrifying journey of discovery. Did you see it? In the final moments, the bulb shone with its brightest light, like a star reaching its peak brilliance. It was a pivotal moment where the light reached its apex, illuminating our journey with its most intense glow. This was the peak of our experiment, a radiant display where the bulb revealed its full luminous potential, enchantingly lighting the path of our electrical journey. Join us, and it's like unlocking a key to a door of infinite knowledge. Imagine being able to explore the latest and most fascinating information from around the world, sharing ideas with people from different backgrounds, and continuously expanding your understanding and capabilities. It will be a journey filled with exploration and surprises in the realm of knowledge. Let's start together.